take a look.
It'll be time to settle down, you know, fall in love, start a family.
Love? You?
Yeah, you think a guy like me doesn't know... love?
I bet you're gonna tell me.
Let me tell you, it's the best, but a lot of work. It needs admiration, devotion, attraction, and respect.
Please, that's actually very insightful.
Yeah, well, it comes with experience. Can't look this good and not steal a few hearts.
I bet.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down. Of a storm brewing down there. This might not be the best time to land.
Yeah, something strange. Those winds are interfering with our comms.
Hey, Cordova mentioned something about peace in the eye of the storm. Well, I can just make out a settlement in the middle of it.
Then we have to get there.
Copy that. Couple bumps ain't gonna kill you, kid. Unless the wind picks up. Can you tell that bucket of bolts to keep his opinion to himself?
I'm sure everything's under control.
Of course, it's under control. It's just a little tricky. Okay, hold on. Perfect landing. Greasy money, baby.
But I'm still getting a lot of interference on the comms. It's gonna take me a minute to get them back up.
I'll search for signs of Cordova in the meantime.
Good. I'll be in touch once I crack this. Cal, over here.
Good work. Oh, we did it. I hope you're not hurt. What are you looking at?
Who are you talking to? Hold that thought. Oh, okay. So what was in there? Something, BD-1? Let's go, BD-1. Lock tight. Let's get going, BD-1. Watch out, BD. You don't look friendly. Come here, BD one. Thanks for the help.
Cal, can you hear me?
The Empire. They found Zeppo.
If they were following the Mantis, we would have been swarmed already.
Could they be looking for the tombs?
Let's hope not. Just got our comms working. I'll try the same workaround to crack into theirs.
Can I get some aid? Way too close. Doing okay, BD-1?
And go. I'll lead them away.
I'll start. No!
It's all lies. The Empire just wanted this land.
Jedi!
Enemy below!
I only need a few hits.
Oh, okay. What did we find? Something we can use?
Jedi! Can't stop everything!
I'll check it out.
My friend,
In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Zepho than I once believed possible.
I think it's sealed. Hey now. Did you find something, BD-1? Hey there, BD1. The crate was moved here by stormtroopers. They seemed anxious for some reason, pressured to find relics.
Someone should catch him. glad I just healed. This will be tough. You, get up here. I'll catch you.
Can't push it. Stim? Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
There's still no results. I wonder what's gonna happen to us.
Stop your worrying. We're not the ones in trouble. Was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Assault him! engaging in pursuit. Where did he go?
Getting out of here alive, Jedi.
I'll break your guard.
Just checking on you.
At least you wouldn't die a coward.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Your Jedi can do things no one can. How do we even have a chance?
You're too scared. Just blast when you see him.
Jedi, engage with caution.
Does not look good.
Just kill him already. Attacking the target.
Someone else attack them!
You're pretty quick.
Come back here. What was in there?
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks.
Run from us!
now. What was in there? Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
That's interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I need to stand. Holding up okay? Good to hear. Need a stim. Hurry. Need a stim. Guess a lightsaber can't solve everything. Stim! Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. You still back there? You seem happy. BD-1.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Try again. Keep your eye on the ball. Push the ball before it reaches you. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Thank you. Come here, BD-1.
We did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
I need one! Got a scan? Nice job.
Thank you.
Right, we're gonna need more than the wind to move that sphere. There's more spheres around here?
Me too.
Let's keep checking. There's gotta be another sphere somewhere. Didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. BD1? Just checking on you. Don't fall behind, BD1. Let's get going, BD-1.
What did you find?
The Zephyr went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
This will kill them all.
The Seer, I'm under an Imperial dig site. They got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can. Let's go, BD-1. Toss it!
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, How are you holding up?
I mean, with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Why'd you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings, but they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.